Doch, je ne m'en vais pas. Emergencies are up. Be after the next victim now.
He just got back in the car.
Yeah, and they just turned the lights off. And sit here waiting to get someone. Be waiting here for someone to go past too quick. I come past about 10 minutes ago and he was still sitting here then. So as you can see, they're really out chasing criminals. Sitting here trying to catch someone so we can extort some money out of them. What policing has become these days, it's just one big extortion ring. They catch the occasional criminal, but everything's about extorting money. Better keep the dash cam on him. I personally think they'd be better off driving around town looking for some crime instead of sitting here waiting to extort someone. Like sitting there on the side of the road running a police vehicle hoping someone does something silly past him. I think it's a waste of fucking resources. I thought they'd actually be out trying to catch some criminals, but obviously not. It's much easier to collect the tax dollars on the side of the road. Bad enough that they've got cameras set up around everywhere, the speed traps, but now you've got these arseholes in residential areas. Lucky he didn't catch that four-wheel drive, it was well over the line. We got some cherries and berries coming. The real work is around here. What, no indicating you're not after him? You want the speed ticket, don't you? Stalk more money that way. Where I'm sitting, I can see straight through and see the speed camera too. Dash mounted. Got one. Falcon. Got the coon. Got the deposit, guys. Way back already. fucking incredible. You see that? Put a camera on him. He's fucking dangerous. He seen me and just pulled straight out in front of me. You're a fucking idiot.